Hey guys, welcome back to Fallout 4, and we are here in the Valentine's Detective Agency. And we just found out that Mr. Valentine, who would know, well, who would have the best clue of where my son has gone, well, he himself has gone missing. So let's bring up my Pip-Boy here. Let's go over and check our data quests. Unlikely Valentine. We have to find Nick Valentine. And, we've got a bunch of other quests here, but we're going to focus on Unlikely Valentine for now. And I think she mentioned... This lady here mentioned he was...
Ellie?
Be careful somewhere. Down in that subway. Who knows what could be living there now.
Okay, yes. I think he was investigating something and he's gone missing. Now, if I recall correctly... Okay. I'm sure there's a hotkey to level up, but never mind. Let's level up here. Bring up this. Here we go. Now, we've got... We do have a point to level up. Now, I've been wanting to boost my charisma for a while, but there's some other things here which could be useful. We could boost our locksmith or hacker. We can't do that. That's got to be level 9. But we could boost our locksmithing, which is going to be... You know, you never regret taking locksmithing or anything like that, because there's always things to open. Should I do that? Most of these others, they require higher levels, so I can't really boost any of those. I could boost the damage I deal. The damage I'm dealing right now is a little low. Because now I'm using a laser rifle. This one affects all automatic weapons. My pistol is an automatic weapon. Attacks with non-automatic rifles do 20% more damage. Is my laser rifle an automatic weapon? I don't think it is. If I click and hold... No. It didn't make any noise though. There we go. Okay, so it's not an automatic rifle. We could boost that, but I think... What we're gonna do is we're gonna boost our lockpicking. Because expert locks, I think we are already coming across those. So I'm gonna boost lockpicking. There we go. Alright. So, before we go out questing, I would like to do a little bit of selling. Because I think we're pretty much over encumbered here. So I'm gonna drop by the marketplace. There was that big market outside back in Diamond City. So we're gonna... go sell some stuff, because Codsworth is all loaded up. Alright, here we go. Now, it seems to be turning... Is it turning back to nighttime? I think it's... sort of evening time. Alright, here's the market. Now, let's just sell what we can. Whoa,
Kyle,
is this?
It's me! I'm not a... Don't move, simp!
What's going on
here? What have you done with the real Riley? Where's my brother?
I swear, I'm not a simp! Don't shoot, for God's sakes! We're family!
Looks like the
Put the
synth...
gun down, now!
Oh. He's a simp! He'll kill us all!
Oh, wow!
Kyle, no!
Okay, show's over. There are no synths in Diamond City, hear me? Just you folks and your damn paranoia.
They just shot his head clean off. Well, I guess we'll loot the body.
Well, he certainly doesn't need that anymore.
He does not. Riley, it seems one of your family members just got shot in the head.
Hey.
He pulled a gun on me. My own brother.
What happened?
I'm not a synth. I told him. I kept telling him. Why didn't he listen to me?
I need a minute.
What's everyone still standing around for? Go back to your own damn business.
Officer?
I need you to step away, Scaver.
Move along.
Hey, told you to move along. Find somewhere else to gawk.
Let's ask what happened. Let's try persuade.
I understand, officer. I just want to know what happened.
You got bricks for ears? I said get the hell out of here now.
Alright. I guess we're gonna try to clear our inventory. Now, I'm sure there were a few shops here. We don't know what these guys are selling. Dr. Sun.
A new patient. A new file to open. Do you have a legitimate medical concern? Or is this about our facial reconstructive services?
Facial reconstruction?
Facial reconstruction? What's that?
It's Doc Crocker's specialty. If you're interested, talk to him about it. Just head through the door with our logo on it. Now, if you have an actual medical problem, speak up.
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
I suppose I could spare some stim packs.
Alright. So, it seems like we can actually reconstruct our face here, but now I've gotta clear my inventory with pretty much everything that I don't want. let's see. Let's, fragmentation mine. Let's get rid of that. I'm carrying a lot of junk, actually. Is there any way to sort this by weight? That would be useful. No? Okay, let's just get rid of what we don't need. Is the handy fuel? Let's get rid of that. Nuka-Colas, pack of cigarettes. All these pipe pistols. Let's get rid of all of those. Pipe revolver pistol? No, let's get rid of that. Pocketed girded leather chest piece. This is actually better than what I'm wearing. I better check that out. Power relay coil. Pre-war money doesn't weigh anything. Psycho. I don't really use drugs. Let's get rid of that. Nuclear material. So this is the power armor stuff, okay. Sharpshooter's pipe auto pistol. Might be interesting. I think we can get short automatic. We'll get rid of that. Double barrel shotgun. We've got way too many of these. Let's get rid of all of those. Short hunting rifles. I don't like those. I'll keep that. Tactical light pipe pistol. That might be interesting. Alright, let's accept that. Confirm trade. Now, how's my weight looking? Much better, actually. I think we're that's pretty much good to go. Should be enough for this. Now, where am I actually heading? Let's bring up the map here. We need to head over this way to find Nick Valentine at Good Neighbor. So we've gotta head on out, I guess. What time is it right now? I should show the time that it's 2:55 p.m. Should be okay. A power armor station. Can we actually drop these, let's see, where is it? I'm gonna put the Raider power armor pieces in this power station.
Sir? What's mine is yours, sir.
Now you are holding a couple of those, helmet torso. I'm just gonna store it here. Now let's see, Raider R. Okay. So we are now perfect. So let's find a way towards Good Neighbor. I'm not sure if there's a back entrance or we have to go back out the front.
Don't walk outside the wall undefended. High quality protection for sale.
I think we gotta walk back out the front door. So, security's this way. But never mind. We're going to find Nick Valentine. Then once we come back here, we'll be able to Sorry, there's a car outside my window. We should be able to come back here to do more stuff. Alright, so let's head back out into the wastes. The music in Diamond City is really somber, isn't it? It's not really exciting. Thank you. Alright, here we go. So, out the front door again, and we're heading east, slightly northeast here. Looks like a storm's coming in. Hopefully it's not a radioactive storm. So we should be heading this way. Now, there were some super mutants around, and they were a little bit scary. Hopefully there's not too many around here. I really don't want to handle ghouls, though. I hope we don't run into more ghouls. Alright, there's still some Diamond City security going around here, so we should be safe for now.
Feral ghouls like to hide in the dark. Makes night patrol a real fright fest.
Alright, let's head this way. Boston Public Library. How far away is this? We're about a third of the way there. What's this? Looks like some sort of... someone set up a lot of candles here. Trinity Plaza. I hear some gunfire going on. Trinity Tower discovered. Those are super mutants. There we go, got that super mutant.
You'll never leave here alive.
Sounds like there's more.
Ha! Another human! Come to rescue Rex!
No, I'm not here to rescue Rex.
Kill him!
Hey, you disappear! No fear!
curtain call. Investigate radio broadcast. I might, when I come back later. I'm not here to rescue Rex. I'm here to rescue Nick Valentine. Come on. I can only rescue so many people. Codsworth, you coming with? Yeah. Alright, so there are super mutants hanging around in this city. We'll just be careful. Hubris Comics. What's this? Fragmentation grenade? Oh, nice. We'll keep those.
Ah, the Boston Public Garden. And some of the swan boats are still intact, huh?
Some of the swan boats. Oh, there's water.
Radiation.
Thank you, Codsworth. I guess we're not going right through this. Let's walk around. Boylston Club. Wow, there's a lot of things in the city. There's a dead guy right here. Mikhail Torin Letter. What was that torn letter? It should be under miscellaneous. You know how much I miss you, but it's too dangerous. If you stay in Diamond City, at least I know you're safe. If your mind's really made up, then be careful. Travel at night, stick to the river, and whatever you do, don't go into the common. Huh. Mikhail didn't do so well on his own. Maybe we'll find out what that means later. Is that a Protectron robot thing? Oh, that was part of the Freedom Trail quest. Now, is this thing hostile? Hello? Tourbot. At Journey's End, follow Freedom's Lantern.
Welcome, Patriot, to Boston Common, the start of the Freedom Trail. Feast your ears and learn more about the historic Freedom Trail. And learn the history of Boston Common.
Freedom Trail?
Tell me about the Freedom Trail.
Starting here at Boston Common, follow the red path as it winds its way through our great city's streets. Markers on the trail are placed at many famous historic sites. See Paul Revere's house, the Old North Church, the Old State House, Bunker Hill, and many more.
Right. So Freedom Trail is a thing, but we're now approaching where Mr. Valentine disappeared. Park Street Station. Here we go. Let's reload. Let's do a quick save and some psycho in there. Let's investigate Park Street Station. Hopefully there won't be too much resistance, but I'm guessing that he was captured for investigating something people didn't want him to investigate. So it seems like Diamond City sort of starts up with a reporter who's sort of being persecuted and a detective who's sort of being persecuted.
I'm telling you, joining Skinny Malone's crew was the best decision we've ever made. Look at this place.
I still say Malone's weak. We caught that detective snooping around, and what does he do? Locks him up. Like he ain't got the balls to just kill him.
Well, don't let his new girl hear that. She'll start swinging that bat of hers at your face until there ain't no face left.
Right. I don't know if these people are hostile. I guess we'll find out soon.
Face breaking time!
Oh, they're hostile.
What the hell? I'm supposed to be a
They're not too tough.
He's here for the detective.
Can't get a clear shot.
Wise guy.
Let's heal up.
Calm now. At least try to give us a chance.
Malone's gonna have your guts for starters.
Did I get him?
Just getting warmed up.
I think I got him. I got that medic perk for a reason. Stimpaks heal 40%. Alright, nice. So, these people are pretty fancy. Worn fedora, dirty striped suit. Might make myself look pretty after this. Mute fruit submachine gun. Let's see if there's anything valuable around here. Subway tokens. I don't know if subway tokens are going to be useful, but I'm guessing they have some use. Ah, a terminal. We can unlock this door. There we go.
Got it.
Still no bobby pins broken. Melon. We could go grow some melon. Cap stash. Purified water. Dog bowl. Bottle caps. Bourbon bottle. Don't really want any of this. Ah! A safe. Lock level expert. Good thing I boosted my lockpicking skills.
Sweet.
Ammo, gun, money, ammo, silver locket. Very nice. Let's check this terminal. Purchase tickets. Notice terminal shutdown. Purchase tickets. Function terminated. Terminal vending functions have been shut down. Okay. Terminal shutdown? The purchasing of subway tokens for this station will automatically cease on 2/11/77 to coincide with the station closing. Any questions should be addressed to the station manager or Vault-Tec representative before your employment termination date. Park Street terminals will cease to validate token dispensations after this date. Previously issued tokens remain usable at all other Boston subways and monorail service platforms. Employee notice. Dear employee ID, I regret to inform you that your station, Park Street, will be closing due to a purchase agreement with Vault-Tec Corporation. We'll be going through records. Automated system should identify our new location. Okay, so it seems like subway tokens do have some kind of use. Urban. I'll take that. Let's just check. That was a trapped bathroom stall. Good thing I saw that grenade icon. Explosives do a lot of damage, actually. You gotta be careful. Doesn't seem to be anything here. Alright, let's go deeper into the station then. Should be this way. It is supposed to be this way, right?
Who's there?
That's one down. Looks like we've got four bogeys.
Come out and
watch all this then.
I trust everyone's still alive.
Not that guy.
Someone's got a beat on us.
Oh, bad time to reload. Got you.
Someone dirty and disreputable, I shouldn't wonder. Peekaboo! Really? Is that all you can muster?
Whoa, we're taking a lot of damage.
Okay, knock that out. Chin up.
Careful, Codsworth. There's a lot of them. Let's be a little tactical. Where's that coming from? There's one more, I think.
Whatever you dish out, I do your double.
Come on. Whoa, what was... Did he throw a grenade? He's right there.
That it? Well, fine then.
Got him. Now, we are running a little low on this ammo. We could swap to this for a while. I do like that laser gun though.
Well, hello there.
Let's loot the bodies. All right, that went quite well. We'll quick save. Heavy 10mm pistol.
One big mess after the next.
It seems so. The Commonwealth doesn't seem like it's all that it's meant to be. I don't know if these are useful. Well, I much prefer handling these guys than ghouls or something like that. So hopefully it's just more of these thugs. Not too sure where I'm supposed to go. Am I supposed to go down this tunnel? Looks like I'm supposed to go that way. Ooh, a working terminal. What's this for? Oh, it's the same thing. Okay, that's fine. Now you can die really quick, so I'm just gonna keep quick saving. Anyone here? It's playing some lovely music.
Hey!
Who is that? Oh, there's a bunch of people over there.
Taking pot shots at us, eh? Coward! Ouch! Ouch!
Sorry, Codsworth, hope you're doing okay. Come on. Trigger man. This gun is pretty useless. Looks like I'm gonna have to stick to my laser rifle, yeah? Because my current handgun does like zero damage. Maybe one of these submachine guns would be a better choice? I'm not too sure. Let's have a look at weapons. I'm currently using this. So I was using the pipe auto pistol, which does damage 10. Submachine gun does similar damage. The double barrel shotgun won't help much. How much ammo do I have on this? How do I favorite this again? Let's favorite this, put it to 6. Oh, I have decent ammo on this again. Oh, very well. I'll use this. I stopped using this gun because I ran out of ammo. Black vest and slacks. Let's take that.
A vault? Down here?
A vault? I must have killed more than that. Where's the other bodies? Oh well. Let's check what this is. Are these triggermen using the vault, or am I the first one to open this up? We'll keep the gun at ready.
God damn it, I hate it. idiot when they opened the door. Why's that thing so loud? Hello? That you, Skinny? Darla? What?
Nope, it's not Skinny. It's me. Is that someone there? No.
Nothing but nothing, hmm?
Really? None of those hit? Come on, where are you? Coming around the side?
Got a nice pair of cement shoes for ya!
That tickled.
Tickled, huh?
Four! Come on!
How did none of those hit?
Messed with the wrong crew!
Come on, I must be hitting him more than that.
Ah!
I'm taking a lot of damage. How many stim packs do I have left? 9? There's gotta be an alternative.
Where'd you go?
Is there someone right here? Codsworth, help me out here.
Stop hiding. We'll make nice. Promise.
I'm not hiding.
Still got.
I should use this mode more often.
That about takes care of that.
Gray baseball bat. No, nothing I want. Seems like we're making our way through pretty nicely. And these triggermen seem to have taken over this vault.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron. We used to pull this kind of con all the time back before the war. Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
Right. So this was a vault that was never intended to be used? Let's just step lightly. We'll try get the jump on these guys. Let's try that. Actually, I can use a crit, right? How does this work? That crit bar looks full. No? I don't know. Oh, we can't decide when we use a critical. That's just a chance of it happening. Oh well, let's find out what happens. Oh, I died. That must have been a headshot or something. You die so quickly. I mean, my endurance is not that low, but, huh. Should have been more careful.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use.
Let's try this. One down. What? He didn't die?
Nothing like a little dust up to get the oil flowing, eh?
Okay, we took those guys out. I like how he gives me a sir, that sort of disapproving, sir. Nick, anything good? I'm holding too much, am I? Let's drop something useless. Drop is R. What don't I use? There must be apparel. Why do I have two patrolmen sunglasses? Leather chest pieces? We don't really use that. That should do. We'll be careful while we loot from now on. Alright, there's a lot more people down here. There's a guy right there, and looks like we're meant to go down there. Let's try sneak up on this guy. Could at least get a free kill.
Wait.
Well, maybe not a free kill. Alright, is it just two? Submachine gun plus. Okay, we gotta drop some crap here. Miscellaneous. Junk. Okay, I don't need all this junk, do I? Let's drop things that don't sound important. Surgical scalpel? Steel. I don't need steel. Mods? No. Ammo? Miscellaneous? Aid? Salisbury steak? No, I don't eat food, so let's drop that. Sugar bombs? Gives too much rads. Razor grain? Not too sure what that is. Maybe I can plant that. Apparel? I guess we don't need these suits. We're not gonna be using them too much. Maybe I should have cleared out Codsworth's inventory. I do have too many submachine guns. I'm gonna drop two of them. Alright, before we go through that door, that door on the lower floor? Sort of. Let's check down here.
What?
Oh, Trigger Man, where?
Hey, get him, you mugs!
Oh, that's not a good place to take a shot. See him. Oh, there's someone right there. And we're taking some damage. These Triggermen, is he a ghoul? Now there's one guy over there somewhere. Okay, do I have anything else that boosts health? Pub flower gives rads. Damage. Oh, Medex gives damage resist. Maybe I should be using some of these drugs, huh? Let's try use that. Purified water, HP 40. Oh, purified water's pretty good. Codsworth disliked that. Oh, he doesn't like me using drugs.
Think you know the score, huh?
Okay, so I can't really use drugs with Codsworth around.
Disappear and act ain't fooling me.
Where is that last guy?
every second you hide, I just get madder.
He's somewhere back there.
Come on out! Oh. I promise I'll only break one of your legs.
There's a way down. Stacks of pre-war money.
Ha! Knew you didn't have the balls.
No, I'm still here. Just wait.
The hell?
Got you. Now, is this the appropriate way down? Because... let's see. Bobby pin box. Nice. So what's this computer for? This is a Vault-Tec. Confidential, employees' eyes only. Welcome, employees. After many months of preliminary construction, we are pleased to welcome members of the technical and scientific staff to our newest addition to the Vault-Tec family, Vault 114. Like you, we are excited to get started on our latest endeavor, but we are not quite ready to open that great big gear door to our new residence yet. Mm-hmm. Repurposing the former Park Street subway station, we'll be seeing a decrease in building costs. Vault's observational studies, which will be revealed in a future memorandum. Observational studies, that's what they always call it. However, because of this, we'll be seeing a lot of civilian traffic until construction is fully completed. Loose lips sink ships, of course. Result in immediate termination, possible criminal investigations. Alright. Private. Science staff only. Warning, this memorandum is for science division only. As mentioned in your briefing, Vault 114 will be hosting high-ranking members of local and state government, local luminaries, business people, and their families. Future members are aware that they will be cohabiting solely with others of Boston's upper class. However, the luxury aspect of this vault has been highly exaggerated to the future residents. Multiple families chosen randomly will live and sleep in single-room apartments. Dining and bathing will be shared in quarters, and amenities will be minimal. In addition, we are currently interviewing for the overseer position from many candidates. Our goal is to find someone with no supervisory or government experience, and hopefully with a strong anti-authority bias. Human Resources tells us that the interview process has vetted many viable candidates. By taking away the luxury and authority these groups saw in surface life, we hope to study their reactions in stressful situations. As such, please do not undermine the new overseer's authority at all during the experiment, even and especially if it may cause physical discomfort, embarrassment, or harm to residents. So that's what this vault was all about, taking the rich upper class and, making them no longer rich and upper classy. Vault 114, let's head on in. Now, I did jump down a hole to get here. I don't actually know how to get back out. Hopefully there's an elevator somewhere. Codsworth, you're here? I don't see anyone. Oh, there are people here. No chance of hitting him.
How you doing in there, Valentine? Feeling hungry? Want a snack?
Keep talking, meathead. It'll give Skinny Malone more time to think about how he's gonna bump you off.
Don't give me that crap, Valentine. You know nothing, you got nothing.
Really? I saw him writing your name down in that black book of his. Lousy, cheating card shark, I think were his exact words. Then he struck the name across three times.
Three strikes? In the black book? But I never... oh no. I gotta smooth this over fast.
Hope what? You're not walking this way. Oh, you're walking this way.
Red.
Codsworth, thank you for taking those bullets. Overseer door password.
Hey, you! I don't know who you are, but we got 3 minutes before they realize muscles for brains ain't coming back. Get this door open!
Let's unlock the door. We found Nick Valentine. Fantastic. Please take a number. Your number is 998. Opening door. Hello. Whoa, you look scary. Are you
my knight in shining armor.
Are you
Question
a Sith?
Is, why does he come all this way? Risk life and limb.
Scary.
An old private eye.
Wait, is he a synth? He looks like a robot. What are you?
Whoa. What are you?
Told you, I'm a detective. Look, I know the skin and the metal parts ain't comforting, but it's not important right now. The only thing that matters is why you went to all this trouble to cut me loose.
He is definitely a synth. Finding Sean, let's be honest.
My son, Sean, is missing. He was kidnapped. But I don't know who took him or where they went.
Missing kid, huh? Well, you came to the right man, if not the right place. I've been cooped up in here for weeks. Turns out the runaway daughter I came here to find wasn't kidnapped. She's Skinny Malone's new flame. And she's got a mean streak. Anyway, you got troubles, and I'm glad to help. But now ain't the time. Let's blow this joint. Then we'll talk.
All right. Hey, bobblehead. Speech bobblehead. Yes. All vendors permanently have 100 more caps for bartering. Fantastic. I'm going to take that.
Malone's crew here used to be small time. Muscled out of the old neighborhood by...
Boarding now?
Around this place. Don't know what happened to the previous owners, but they're not exactly around to charge rent. Empty vault. Perfect hideout.
All right, there was some interview tapes there. Let's go, Mr. Valentine. Hopefully you're a good enough shot. Or you can at least help out. We going? Here we go. Let's keep the gun out just in case.
Hold up, I hear some of them coming. There they are. How do you want to play this?
His only job is to check on the prisoner. Why does that take so fucking long, huh? Hey, Dino! Quit razzing that detective and get down here! Where the heck is he?
Let's wait a while. If they come here, we'll get some clean shots at least. They're sort of walking around.
Funeral.
Oh, they're fighting. Any of these gonna hit? Ooh! Two hit. Very nice. Codsworth, careful. Did Codsworth actually jump out of the way of my line of fire? I think he did. Did I get him? Okay, let's take one more of those purified water.
They won't be bothering anybody now.
Fantastic. Take the caps and ammo at least. Glow sighted hair trigger 10mm pistol plus. Well, I've got to take that.
Hard and loud, huh? Well, gets the job done. bad for whoever cleans up the floors.
Undamaged Abraxo cleaner? That sounds important. Dead guy stuffed in a locker. I just want to have a quick look in these side rooms. Undamaged Abraxo cleaner sounds more important than typical Abraxo cleaner.
This door's on the fritz. Let me see if I can get it open. Almost got it. There we are. Hell of a lot easier to do when the lock isn't on the other side.
Alright, so, I see how there's a synth controversy going on in Diamond City if synths are literally just sort of walking around. He can't be liked. Uh-oh. Then again, these triggermen look like ghouls. They can't be all that popular either. Astoundingly nice. Awesome Tales. You've collected an issue of Astoundingly Awesome Tales. You gain +5 action points. Wow.
Come on
nice.
Out.
I promise I'll only break one of your legs.
What?
Where are they? Come on.
Anyone you walk away from.
Anyone else? Gotta stay a little bit vigilant for some.
Shouldn't hide. Ain't very courageous of you.
Vigilant for some interesting treasures like the ones we've found so far.
Must have turned tail and ran.
Sugar bombs, preserved Instamash, Salisbury steak. Do these add rads? Salisbury steak. They don't. How about sugar bombs? Hey, these preserved foods are pretty good. That was a preserved Instamash. Huh. Very nice.
More stairs? Who built this damn vault? A fitness instructor?
I think that place we jumped down was actually the elevator.
A fixie, hey!
Got him!
Alright, nice. Now actually, I've got some radiation, right? How does, rad resist this rad X? Rad away is minus rads. I don't have as much as I thought I did. Ooh, Stimpak. Nice. Needed those. Ah. Oh, first bobby pin broke. Bit more. There we go.
That's it.
A tuxedo. Pre-war money. Cap stash.
Loctite.
A master lock. A gold watch, gold-plated flip lighter. Pre-war money. Silver locket. Right. Gonna have to...
Lock's really strong.
come back for that one. I think cigarettes are valuable. Not too sure. Alright, how long have we been playing for? We've been playing for a while. We should actually take a break.
Skinny Malone and the rest of his boys are waiting for us somewhere. The name's, ironic, but don't let that fool you. He's dangerous. Another locked door. Shouldn't be too hard. Okay, I got it. But I hear big fat footsteps on the other side. Once we step through this door, get ready for anything.
All right. We've been playing for a while. We've found not just Mr. Valentine, but Skinny Malone, who apparently has an ironic name. So I'm guessing he's not that skinny, which is kind of a trend with these sort of gangster names. Anyway, we've been going for a while. I think we're going to take a break here. And yeah, hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you in the next video.